Welcome back. This is DJ Amagoth. This is the end of this week's episode, The Deck. Stage 11, I think. Yeah. Yeah, 11. Okay. Anyways, this is one of the stages that I dislike the most. When I think of Tomb Raider 2, I think of this stage, which makes me hate it even more. This first item that I'm grabbing right now is very easy to miss. And you won't need it until near the end. So, yeah. If you do plan on playing this, make sure you grab this. If not, you're fucked.
Uh-huh.
First time I played this game, it took me forever. I mean, I really can't explain how long it took. I mean, it took forever. It was a bitch. The dude up there has a flamethrower, so you have to be careful not to get too close. I have no idea what that sound is. There shouldn't be any more people. Oh well. Continuing on. There is a... Where the hell did he come from? Did he really think he could kill me? He was a bit far. Yeah, anyways, there's a hidden door back behind here. I think I'm doing it right. Maybe. Maybe not. I'm pretty sure I'm doing this right. There should be like a switch or something, but I have a feeling that I'm forgetting that there's a key needed for this door, and I don't think the key that I have opens it, but maybe it does. So I'm pretty sure the key that I grabbed was the one that I used much later, but... Oh, fuck. Okay, I was wrong. Apparently my memory is so shot from being... fucking tired. Oh my god.
Uh-huh.
I feel like a herp derp. This stage requires the use of a bunch of flares. That's not needed to actually keep going down the rest of that tunnel. There might be items. Fuck if I know. Oh, you wanna go. shells. Awesome.
Uh-huh.
Okay, good. I thought that was gonna do some damage. Okay. I think that drained off the water in the area that I was just at. And this song is very odd. One thing that you don't expect to hear off of, like, a hardcore album. It is very strange. But it's smooth. And here we find a secret underground lake. Yay! This would be pretty cool to find. If it were real. This will count. Shit. Oh well.
Uh-huh.
Oh, come on. Really? Kinda shitty. Oh well. Suddenly Barracuda. I'm surprised the scuba dude isn't following. Okay, super dark area. Pretty much gives you a hint that you need to fill up your health before you drop down. And not just a little bit, you need it all the way. As you can tell. another thing is that you don't want to jump into the water after you grab that key. Unless you feel like fighting those sharks. Okay, where's the other? I know there's one more shark somewhere. There he is. Come on, buddy. Oh, don't run away. There you go. Okay. Now I want to go back. Actually, I think there's another shark. Because I remember another one just showing up out of nowhere. But regardless, I think I can dodge him. I think he just shows up randomly. Yep. Yeah, there. I don't know if it's either a bug or just randomly spawning thing. That was my bad. Come on. There you go. I have to get back to the deck. It's a little hard to see. Slightly lighter. I should be able to just traverse this without using any flares. Now this is the very top of the deck. At the very beginning of the game, you start around the lower middle, I believe. I think there's a flamethrower dude around here too. There's somewhere else. Oh, shotgun dude. I was wrong. Did he just walk into the closed door? Oh, he fell there. Okay. Because that totally makes sense. Uh-huh. I should probably save because there is a flamethrower dude coming up. Be down below, but in the meantime there are two guys with wrenches who show up after you do that. Thank you. I'll go ahead and use one of my health packs and drop down. Just in case it takes out health. Yeah. Probably would have killed me. I'm not gonna bother with the secret in here. There should be a dude. Actually, it doesn't really matter, because that's mainly only for all kills. I don't think there's anybody down here. Oh, I thought there was an item over here. Anyways. I'm gonna take a look at my inventory really quick. Okay, to reach the cabin, back up on the very top deck that I was at, there is a, what am I thinking? Trapdoor. That's it. That I need to be able to get to. However, this is the only way to actually get to it. Just basically go around in a circle. I wonder if I can kill these two dudes here now. I don't know if they show up yet or later. They might show up later. The way that I'm going is actually going to circle back around to the top deck. And from there I should be able to reach the roof to get to the trap door. Tell you what, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. And that's why you want to save before you think you're going to do something retarded or dangerous. And sometimes after, too, like I just did. Spot right here can be a little bit, actually not even a little bit trickery. Tricky. Because it's not really all that tricky. As long as you go to the closest corner and jump, you got it. But you have to be ready for when you reach the top. In fact, I'm gonna use a different fucking gun. What the hell? Why does it say zero? I collected so much fucking automatic pistol ammo. It shouldn't be zero. Bastard. And this shouldn't be at 15. Still at 15. Oh, come on. I picked up so much. Where the hell did it all go? Okay, there's a big jump ahead. I don't want to fuck it up. Not that big of a jump, though. And there will be a guy down here. Let's see, I think that was it. Okay. I'm pretty sure these were automatic pistol ammo, so let me double check. And now it jumps to 80? Maybe I don't know, glitched it or something by picking up too much and it just kind of resets itself. But hopefully sticking with the correct number of bullets that I have. Because that would suck if it actually did go back to zero. I also wonder why it's called an automatic pistol. I mean, the original weapons that I have are pretty much those. So, poor K. Let me take another look. It's one. What the f? Whatever. I think we're almost nearing the end. Ooh, fuck. Bitch. I can't believe that happened. Okay. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back after that little mishap. Let's try this again. I know what to expect. Somehow I forgot it. Damn. And there are no bad guys. From what I remember, at least. This time I'll do this. And just fucking go for it. Oh, don't stop here. It's bat country. Jesus. Fuck. I turned way too early. Oh my god. I'll be right back again. I'm focused. Focused. Totally got this. Swear to God, bitch. If you do that shit again, I will smite you. Totally got it. Okay. Can't really fuck it up from here, so. Well, then again, whenever I say that I can't fuck it up, I usually do. So, you know what? I will fuck it up. fucking reverse psychology that shit. Oh, right. God damn it. I remember doing the same thing when I fucking streamed it. Same with dying multiple times. At that same fucking spot. Shit. That was not supposed to happen. Normally she lands right up on that ledge above. I just gotta make my way back. Dropping like a boss. Okay. It's been a while since I saved. Don't want to do something stupid again. And jump. And jump. Now there are bad guys. At the end, all I have to do is open this door and grab the Seraph, so I'll be back next week with episode 12, which takes place in the foothills of Tibet. And there will be a cutscene, so I'm gonna go ahead and pause this. Cool escape. I love it. Oh, hi, mouse. Hello, hawk. Kill this damn thing. Okay, so anyways, thanks for watching as always, and I'll see you here next Friday.